This is how you do a 180.
Okay, to do a 180, I ride in a ski position, so I have both feet right here, straight. So when you do that, you just pull up your back wheels and then twist your body when you're going onto the poles. But if you ride regular or goofy, you sort of do the same thing.
Mad Gear rocks.